Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. Nandi, the white sacred bull with a black tail, is the Vahan of Lord Shiva. Almost all Shiva temples have the statue of Nandi and tortoise, except the Kapileshwar temple in Nasik. The Shiv Puran states that Nandi is the intermediary between humans and Lord Shiva. This is a mysterious temple in Andhra Pradesh, India, known as Yaganti Uma Maheshwar Temple in Andhra Pradesh, where the statue of Nandi is increasing year after year. Let's discover more. There is a mysterious temple in Andhra Pradesh, India, known as Yaganti Uma Maheshwar Temple, where the statue of Nandi is increasing year after year. The Department of Archaeology itself has confirmed this. Now the situation is that one by one the pillars of the temple have to be removed. The Nandi idol increases its size by an inch every 20 years. The temple was built in the 5th and 6th centuries. According to Potaluri Veera Brahmendra Swami, the Nandi of Yaganti Uma Maheshwar temple will come alive and shout when Kali Yuga ends. On that day, the great moon will come and the Kali Yuga will end. Potaluri Veera Brahmendra Swami was a famous sage and astrologer from the 16th century. But what is the mystery behind the growing statue of Nandi? Mines and Geology Department Assistant Director C. Mohan Rao said that the Nandi statue stone is growing due to chemical reactions. The rock has silica substances and iron particles. When a mineral is converted to other granules of silica, it expands. The current size of Nandi idol is about 5 feet high and 15 feet wide. The idol of Shiv Parvati, Ardhanarishwar, carved out of a single stone in the temple. This is probably the only place where Lord Shiva is worshipped in an idol form instead of Shivaling. According to Stala Puranam, the Rishi Agastya wanted to build a temple for Lord Venkateshwar on this site. However, the statue that was made could not be installed as the toenail of the idol was broken and there was a certain disfiguration. The Rishi Agastya was upset about the damage and performed a tapasya for Lord Shiva, who then appeared as Uma Maheshwar carved from a single stone. An amazing feature of this temple is its water reservoir with very pure water. No one knows how the water flows into Pushkarini in all the seasons. Devotees consider that a bath in the holy Pushkarini before visiting Shiva is highly beneficial. As per legend, crows do not fly in Yaganti Uma Maheshwar temple area. When sage Agastya was meditating here, Kakasur, the king of crows, disturbed him from his meditation. So, he cursed the crows not to enter the temple area. Thus, Shani Dev also cannot enter this place as the crow is Shani's vehicle. The Venkateshwar cave is another one of the caves in this region. Locals believe that the idol of Lord Venkateshwar found in this cave is much older than the idol at Tirupati.
That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit. God bless you.